right? You've got to start.
Right.
So you go grab $2,000, you put it down, you have your Yukon, you keep it for a year and a half, you make 18 payments on it. Now, your credit is this. You make 18 payments on it, now your credit is this. Now you're going to, now you picking the store that you want to, I want to go to that dealership or that dealership. You walking in, chest out, head up, what? Why? Because you got the credit to back it up. Now, and check this out. Now, next time, you ain't got to come up with that kind of money. You see what I'm saying? But every person that walks around or drives around had to start with investment, had to start with money down. Why? Because the bank is looking at the risk. Yeah. So therefore, put down $2,000 on a, how much is this you got? How much is the you got?
13.5.
Okay, so you guys are putting down, think about this, you guys are putting down $2,000 and they're loaning you $13,000. And one bank, or relative, is willing to do that to give you the opportunity to grow. It's a no-brainer. As long as y'all can make the payments, it's a no-brainer. You see what I'm saying? Isn't it like this? See, y'all can make the payments, and it's not like y'all will, by putting that $2,000 down, it's going to put you in the poorhouse, right? You still going to eat. If a bottle of ketchup is up a nickel, you can still afford it. Would you agree? Get your Yukon. Get your credit up, right? And then walk in there and say, whatever shit you want to, like what?
Right.
That's what I'm telling you to do. I've been doing this a little while longer than them. If y'all can't, I've been doing this since 1999. I've helped thousands of people, and this is how you do it. That's how. Don't worry about your little $2,000. $2,000 will come and go. You're going to have a lot more than 2,000. I promise you. That's going to come and go. Get your car or your truck, rebuild that credit, and keep it moving. That's how you build. Because if you don't, then guess what? A year and a half from now, same position. Change it. So the only thing standing between you and all that is $2,100 bills. That's it. See what I'm saying?
We had it. So we putting it down on
that. Go grab it. Go grab it. You had it. Go grab it. That's it. Build your credit up, which is the most of it.